And this dish, my friends, is part of a whole number of dishes that are grouped under the name nam prik, which means like spicy water or chili water. What it really refers to is a protein. Like here, this is, I'm going to use this bean as a pointer. This is a type of mackerel that is cooked and then shredded off the bone. It's quite finely. In there, you'll also see the components of this. There's the garlic there. This little red thing is chili. There'll be shallots in there. There's some lime leaf. And all this is eaten either with like a bean like this, or this is a winged bean. So you just scoop that up and eat it. Yummy. Or at least little tiny Thai-sized cucumbers. Mmm, so cute. But this is a way that Thai people get a lean protein in their diet, as well as lots of vegetables like this. This is really good. Whenever I see this for sale, I buy it. Whenever I get a chance, I make it. You can make this with canned tuna or any type of fish like that. Very delicious, and a way to get more greens in your diet, because I am told by Dr. No, my humorless doctor, that I'm morbidly obese, which sounds like obese but more so. And so I pledge to you, I, Chef Tummy, I'm going to lose 50 pounds so I just get down to pleasantly plump, and then I will be Chef Yummy. I'll be Chef Yummy who makes things yummy, not just Chef Tummy who makes things tummy. But this is on the road because this is good for you, and the vegetables especially. Yummy.